violation, right? So he was locking hands on top.
No, you're good. You're good. It's fine. You don't need to take those when people start the game. But so in the future, if there's something that occurs, right, then I throw this up when they're still wrestling. So that was one for the locking hands, and then that was one for the escape as well. Does that make sense?